Hi, this is Minnie Loomers, and today we're going to be talking about crabs and everything you need to know about them.
So, yes, it is me, Maya, me again, oh, yeah. Please go watch my other videos, too. Now, it's time to learn about hermit crabs, everything you need to know. First of all, hermit crabs are at the bottom of their tank. So, first of all, yes, you do need a tank. Or something to keep them in. Try not to keep them in a critter cage, because that is way too small for them. There's different sizes of critter cages, and I really don't think it's good for them. So, yeah. And also, I'm going to show you my 10-gallon tank that I got at PetSmart for $15. And it's meant for a fish, but it can work very well with a hermit crab. So, this is what 10-gallon tank looks like. Really big, right? You also need sand or dirt. Now, I use, sorry about that. I use what's it called? This is, it's really great sand. It is like calcium sand. It's calcium sand. And I recommend calcium sand if you're getting sand, and if you're getting dirt, Igor. So, I'm going to just show you with sand. Now, when you get sand, you need to make sure you at least get 1 or 2 inch, because they need to dig and molt. Now, when they dig, you need to make sure that there's enough sand for them to dig. So yeah, you're gonna do that all the way across. And also, you need to know about a crab is they need to eat and drink every single day. So I really recommend make sure all the sand is out. It's 2 shells connected to a palm tree, connected to a big shell. And the big shell, I'll just show you. And the big shell, so you just put it right here. And then the big shell gets covered up by sand, so it stays in the sand. So, yes. We also, about crabs, they have a big pincher. What I mean about a big pincher is that they have a big pincher. Let me just make sure you can see. The big pincher and the purple pincher in the back. None of these hurt. That big pincher and that mini pincher hurt. So you want to make sure that they do not like get away with that. They have eyes and everything like that. They have a mouth. And when you talk about eating, you can give them any food they want. So any food, really. So yeah. They love and love to always just change shells and molt and all that. So you always want to make sure there's an extra shell in there. Like I have this shell, this shell, this shell, this shell, this shell, this shell, and all that. And also just a regular shell to play with. Now that is a few stuff. Now I'm just going to show you a few more things you need to know about hermit crabs. Hermit crabs are very social, so you always want to get 2. Like me, I just showed you Sandy. I'm going to show you Roxy, which is a whole different idea. Now that right there is the big claw you want to watch out for. You can touch it, but not the end, because it does pinch. Now, they can take care of themselves, but you always want to make sure you bring them on vacation by having another tank. So yeah, you also want to make sure they always have their own little bath in there that they can take their own bath. Like me, I have this. Now, while we're to the bath, make sure they have a hut, because they love dark places and they love to hide and sleep in it. I've been seeing mine sleep all the time in it. So, pretty much, yeah. Also, I just wanted to tell you something about hermit crabs. It's not scary when they molt. Yeah. I haven't had my molt yet, but I don't think they're scared to molt. Yeah. Sorry, so, yes. That's pretty much all. That's really, really, you need a really most important stuff you need to know about them. So, yeah, please subscribe, like, and comment all down below and YouTube. See you guys next time on Mini Loomers. Go watch my other video. I'm going to have another video on hermit crabs as soon as I can to post it up on how to give them a bath. So, I'll see you next time. Bye!